A Muslim insurgency in southern Thailand that erupted in January 2004 has claimed more than 3,500 lives. Most of the victims have been civilians, and militants have been responsible for the vast majority of the deaths. Benjamin Zawaki, Southeast Asia researcher with Amnesty International, has published a report that claims government security forces are engaging in torture and other ill treatment of suspected militants in the insurgency zone. The report details cases of 34 Muslims.